Okay, so I have listened to my own advice, and I got myself a real oscilloscope. Not a toy, it's an analog oscilloscope. It's Telequipment D61a. It's from 1974. So, let's turn it on. I mean, it's not like I'm turning it on for the first time. I tried it. I just want to show it. And there's the trace. There's the trace, baby. I love it. Nice. Okay. Let's get a probe on it. And let's check it out. And yes, we got a square wave. The reason why it's flickering really fast is because it's a real analog oscilloscope. It actually shows the wave it captured. And there it is. It's a square wave. But it's a real oscilloscope. Unlike those toys I used to have. Now, I didn't just get the scope. There is a bit of a story time, but I'll do that in another video. Specs. Okay, it's 10 megahertz, it's analog, and it's dual channel. Real DL dual channel. So, I hope that it'll serve me well until I get a real digital oscilloscope. But this is a great leap forward compared to that little toy. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I just wanted to show this because I was really excited. So, bye-bye. See ya.